in the hospital after being hit by a car in downtown Indianapolis. It happened at 10th and Scioto just after 1 o'clock this morning. The man's name hasn't yet been released, but we're told he was taken to Eskenazi Health with serious head injuries. No word on whether the driver could be charged.